Hey guys, it's Erica. We are going to be checking out Steve Aoki's Love You More featuring Laison. And While I Am, I Pray lyric video. This is a lyric video. I thought I'd click on the music video. But yeah, and stuff. So we're going to be checking out the track. Really excited. Steve Aoki with Lay, but we also got Will I Am and stuff. I like old Will, new Will I Am. I don't know, like, you know, we call, should I say it on camera? Been thought throughout the years that the Black Eyed Peas are sellouts, but you know, we'll see how this one goes. Never gonna not have an open mind, but I'm excited to know where it'll go. Love You More. Okay, feel that beat. Ooh, I follow you then, shoot boy. What? Is he just singing falls out? Fight me, please. We've never been face to face. Is that how love feels? What can't you ignore? You love me more? I like the beat. Steve Aoki. Lay, though. Ooh. Acknowledging, okay. Like, okay. Maybe it's the mirror view. Fight me, Lay. I said it. Like, why did they call this a lyric video? It could just be like a music video or like a performance video, you know what I mean? I mean, like, I know there's the lyrics, but very performance heavy, not how you normally see lyric videos. I kind of like, I like the lyrics, I like the concept of the track, Lays. Boy, when did you start singing like this? I mean, forever. Oh, there's Will I Am. I was like, where he at? Butterflies, though. What am I not getting about the butterflies? Like, they lit though. Huh, and well, you're gonna hear my thoughts after because I got thoughts. The visuals are really cool and stuff, like, mainly just the sound stage with the light, sound set. I want to see more, like, dancing, though. Why didn't they give me enough of that? We've seen, like, Dance in the Rain, okay, girls? We've been here, done this many times, but I watch it every day. The beat, so the beat drop is really cool. Like, I like what Steve Aoki does. I want more late dancing to shoot and stuff. So yes, I really liked the track, the production of it, the beat. Steve Aoki, amazing job. Lay singing hello, like, amazing, and I loved it and stuff. And he was up here with his notes and stuff, and it was really, really cool. The beat drop was really great. It was more like a music video than like a lyric video, you know, or a performance or whatever and stuff, because normally it's just like CG stuff or animated stuff or like a lyric video. So it was an interesting concept and an interesting way to title it that way, but the lyrics were not really heavily a part of it, but it was well balanced enough to where I was reading the lyrics but also watching the visuals too as well, because sometimes I can't focus on like two different things at once because I'm trying to read, then I'm trying to listen and stuff, but the song sort of allows you to have that space. Will I Am's part I didn't really enjoy and stuff, like in terms of just like listening through my speakers right now, I couldn't really hear him very well. And then just also like the raps wasn't really feeling. Kind of like the words he's using, he's kind of using big words at the end of like these things is where to make it flow, and I kind of really wasn't feeling that and stuff. So yeah, I like Lay's part, I like what Steve Aoki did, Will.i.am, not so much and stuff, my personal opinion, but I still really enjoyed the track and stuff. Like it also seemed a little bit off and stuff, and just like, I don't know, like I wasn't feeling it. You know what I mean? Like, I don't know, just like writing was a little weird and stuff, a little weird, could have been better and stuff, but yeah, I can't complain about everything else. Everything else makes the track worth it. Go ahead and put your thoughts in the comments down below. What do you think about Lay's, or Steve Aoki's, excuse me, Steve Aoki's Love You More featuring Lay and Will.i.am. If you like this video, give this video a thumbs up. If you like me and want to see more of my videos, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. If you want to see my videos the second they come out, hit that notification button. If you want to follow me on social media, Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat, all in the description down below, or at the end screen, share the video with your friends. Thank you guys so much for watching. Love you, and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.
Ice my corona. No need for conversation. Love your persona.
In the Billy doing different routes. Late night, eat it like in and out. Tell you, you can bring a friend around. Tupac, y'all get around, get around.
All my London girls, come and show me some. All my LA girls, come and show me some.